What is going on, guys? PC with the Gutsu Gamers, and today I'm playing some Minecraft Pocket Edition because you guys seem to love it. And let me get this out in the very beginning of the video. If we can get this video to 50 likes, I'd really appreciate it. I kind of want to try to do something, just try to get some likes on the videos. I know we were really close to 50 on my last video that I just made, so that should be no problem at all just to get to 50 likes. So if you guys get to 50 likes, we'll get another episode out for you guys on Thursday. So get this video 50 likes, guys, and the next video will be out Thursday for your guys' enjoyment. Now, with that being said, last episode, we went ahead and fixed up the house, and everything looks fine and dandy, and you guys are saying, make longer episodes. I know you guys want longer episodes. I try to do my best to give you guys a pretty decent-sized episode. Last episode, I cut it short because Shelby came home, and she wasn't feeling well, so I was like, well, you know what, guys, I'm just going to go ahead and end it. I'm sorry, blah, 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 so on and so forth, and that's why that episode was ended the way it was. But most of the time, you know, I'm gonna try to give you guys a decent episode. So, you know, usually most episodes will be about 10 minutes in length. You know, that's average. I think that's like a decent length video is 10 minutes. So you can expect maybe like 10 minute videos is what I'm thinking. Today I might make it a little bit longer, might make it a little bit shorter. I'm not quite sure yet, actually. What we need to do, actually, I don't need that stuff, but that stuff doesn't go in here, so don't need any of this stuff. Let's come over here. What do we got here? We got some. Got enough there. So, all right, kind of an idea what I want to do. Don't need any of that stuff. Kind of have an idea of what I want to do, and take you guys along with me. What I want to go do first is get some stone. We're going to make some picks, and we're going to go ahead and start ourselves a tunnel to the edge. I mean, not the edge, basically down to the bottom. This was a wrong way to go. Basically down to the bottom bedrock. So, we can just dig and find ourselves some gems and whatnot, and hopefully we'll be able to find some pretty decent stuff. We do need coal, and I haven't seen a lot of coal. I guess I used a lot of it. I don't really think there was a lot to get in the beginning, and I think I used it all mostly on making torches, I guess, for the house, even though there's not that many torches inside the house at all. I forgot to shut the front door, but I'm not going to go all the way back just to shut a front door. I know a lot of you, not a lot of you guys, I know a lot of people out there have the 0.8.0 beta, and to do that, I believe you need to jailbreak your iDevice in order to get the beta on there, and, you know, bring it in there. I don't know, I'm super busy with work, and I just don't have time to go through all that kind of stuff. Maybe this weekend I'll take a look at it, but really, guys, I don't really want to jailbreak my device. I kind of just like playing games, you know, the way that they are intended to be played, and play it, you know, when it comes out. So I'm not too worried about updating into the beta. If anything, I'll just wait till the actual update comes out, and that'll be fine for me. And so I'm sorry if there's a lot of people out there playing 0.8.0, and I'm still playing 0.7.6, but hey, you know what? That's just the way it is. I hope you guys still enjoy watching my videos. I really do. So we got all of our animals basically swimming again, which is ridiculous. I don't know how I'm going to end up breeding these animals, because they're just breeding in the next update. But if all of them are sitting there swimming, I don't know how I'm going to go ahead and breed them. So not too worried about it. I guess eventually it'll all come around. There's more animals swimming over here. I don't know why, but it seems like every world that I have, I don't know if it's the same with you guys. Let me know in the comments down below. But do your animals like end up swimming, or is that just me? I mean, it happens to me every single time. My animals just always end up swimming, and it's probably the most ridiculous, annoying thing ever. And the sun is going down really fast, so I should probably make it back to the house. I think I'm close. Yeah, I'm over here. So that wasn't really a successful trip. I had some places I could actually mine, but I wasn't, you know, wanting to mine that close to the house. I kind of wanted to go kind of far away. But then I actually started getting worried that I was going to get lost, so I tried to circle back around and actually made it back to the house, so I'm not too worried about it. Anyways, I haven't done this in a while, so if you guys have stuck me this long, if you guys have been a long-time subscriber, or, you know, subscriber for long enough, you remember that I put a secret phrase in the videos, you know, random time each time. It's not the same time, it's not the end. Sometimes it is, sometimes it's the beginning, sometimes it's in the middle, who knows. Right now it's at 4 minutes and 51, or that, whatever it is, almost 5 minutes into the video. So the secret phrase for today is, it's not going to be a secret phrase, it's going to be a secret comment. So let me know in the comments what your favorite type of potato chip is. Like Lay's barbecue or Ruffles sour cream and onion or whatever it's called, Cheetos or Funyuns or whatever they are. Let me know in the comments down below what your favorite kind of potato chip is, or corn chip, could be Doritos, same thing, Tostitos, whatever you guys want. Let me know in the comments down below, and I will try to get something going here. I will say my favorite kind of chip. I believe my favorite kind of chip, let's see, is if I had to choose one, shoot, what would I choose as my favorite kind of chip? I believe my favorite is, goodness gracious, this is gonna be hard. I believe, the sour cream, cheddar and sour cream Ruffles, those are probably my favorite kind of chip. I also like, the sour cream and onion, those are good too, but I think if I had to choose one, cheddar sour cream Ruffles, those are pretty delicious. One of the cool things was back in training when I went to Frito-Lay, I was at one of the plants where they make chips, and it was actually the plant that created the Hot Cheetos. And one of the cool things was is they gave us a tour of the plant, and we actually got to walk through and see all these kind of like Cheetos and Tostitos and Doritos and that kind of stuff being made. And we actually got to taste Hot Chips right off the line, which is amazing. It's way better than, the original chip itself. I mean, what is it? The Cheeto Puffs. Goodness gracious, that was like the best thing ever. It's warm. It has like a flavor that doesn't have when it gets bagged. Like they were even like describing it to us before we tasted them, and I don't believe them. I was just like, oh, probably just tastes like a Cheeto, but it does. It has like a buttery, like savory, kind of like creamy texture to it, and it's beyond amazing. So that was one of the coolest things. Getting to go in there and check that out and do that kind of thing. So I'm gonna dig a little bit. I know you guys can't probably see too well. Actually, maybe you can. Kind of, there's a glare on my screen, so I can't really see how good you can see. But I'm not gonna dig much further than this. This should be enough to make us some pickaxes. And we won't go traveling in there today. What we'll do is we'll make that next episode. We'll go ahead and mine down into the earth, give you guys something to look forward to. But yeah, going back to chips, the Cheetos were awesome. Cool Ranch Doritos, I like those a lot too. I got to try those. Regular Doritos, Hot Cheetos. Chimin, what the heck is that? Hot Cheeto Lemon. Goodness gracious, if I could talk. What else did I try? Tostitos. There was a few other ones, that we got to try, and they're all way better than they actually taste when it comes out of the bag. I mean, it's just something I guess that it loses when it gets bagged up. But it was delicious. It was awesome experience. But yeah, my favorite kind of Cheeto has to be this sour cream and cheddar and sour cream. Ruffles, hands down, that's probably my favorite. So yeah, for your secret comment, it's not really like a single comment. It's kind of like you leave a comment with your own opinion. Let me know what your favorite kind of chip is, and maybe we'll get like some discussion going. I'm sure there's gonna be someone down there. Why is everyone putting different kinds of chips? And we'll just all sit there, point and laugh because they don't know what's actually going on because they haven't watched the full video, but you guys have. So let that down below. Also, don't forget to like the video, guys. We're trying to get to 50 likes on this video. If we can, that'll be freaking awesome, and it'll just let me guys know that you guys are that much more excited for episode. This should be episode 17, episode 18 on Wednesday. That should be way more than enough picks right there. I got like 10 or something like that. So let's go ahead and put these blocks away. Where am I gonna put the blocks? I guess I'm putting them over here. Boom, boom. I was putting wood in the other one, but I won't worry about it. I'll put it back just to kind of keep it all together here. Put the wood here, those there. I didn't need to do that, but 2, 3, 4. There we go. Just try to get it all together up at the top right there. Now we need to go find, which is something we'll find when we're actually down there mining, is coal, because we need torches for down there. So I'm not gonna worry about it right now, but we will get some coal pretty soon. Let's see. I know I have some bones in here, which aren't used for anything right now. So what I can do is I can go ahead and do this if I can find it. Maybe it's here. Yeah, bone mill. There we go. Let's do that. Oh, it gives me like six. I thought it was just one for one, but I guess it's multiple. I'm just trying to get some growing here. Can I not put it down? Can I not put it down on dirt? I can put it on grass. Okay. Just can't put it on dirt, so I gotta wait for the grass to grow. So I'm not gonna waste these then. I'm gonna go ahead and put them back because I thought I was actually, if I can get in the door, I thought I was actually gonna be able to grow the grass because I'm getting impatient. It's taking too long. But I won't worry about it too much then, I guess. Other than that, I really haven't been up to much. Just working a lot. One of the cool things about doing what I do, because you guys don't know, I work for Frito-Lay. I'm a salesperson, delivery guy, and we stock the shelves and all that kind of stuff. So we make a sale. We order for the store, we drive the truck, deliver it the next day or 2 days later, and then we stock the shelves. It's actually a really cool job.